What up, y'all? Welcome to the video. As y'all coming in, smash the like button and subscribe to the channel if you're not already subscribed. So, I've been looking at the reactions today and yesterday or whatever from the fight, Javonte Davis versus Frank Martin. I've been looking at the reactions, seeing what everybody else thinking, got to say about the fight or whatever. And one of the things I see as I'm scrolling down Twitter is, the Javonte Davis versus Devin Haney sparring session that took place 10 years ago. 10 years ago or something like that. And that somehow mysteriously leaks, you know what I'm saying? At first, before the Devin Haney fight, right? It was just like a clip. It was some clips, you know, highlight reel what Tank was doing to Devin or whatever, right? So in this sparring session or whatever, they released the whole thing. I'm not sure who exactly did it, if it was Devin Haney or whatever, but Devin Haney sharing it a whole lot, showing a little clip of him sneaking Tank. I mean, the punch was just like, just so soft as hell. I'm looking at it like, what is that? Now, he literally throw the punch with all his might to hit Tank while Tank talking on somebody on the side or whatever, because he basically, you know, trying to get him back into the action. Like, nah, we ain't done, you know? So he sneaked Tank, hit him with a nice one. It was just so weak, though. I'm like, man, he could at least drop him or nothing. I mean, it was just so weak, bro. But, hey, man. That's what happened. They released the sparring session. I watched the whole thing. I mean, it was still weak to me. I'm not sure everybody else did. Y'all can let me know in the comment section. But I'm looking at the sparring session.
Head south on Overland Plaza.
Was that supposed to be Devin Haney beating up on Tank or something? I mean, I see a whole bunch of parrying shots, block shots. See some little stuff here and there, but it ain't like he just in there just like dogging Tank or something like that. You're so, I mean, this is what I do realize. I realize that Devin Haney still fights the same from 10 years ago when that sparring happened. He still fight like that. Ain't no nothing different. Yeah, he ain't progressed or nothing. It's just still the same thing, bro. But with all that being said, man, we're going to cut to the chase. Put Devin Haney and Javonte Davis in the ring, he going to sleep. It don't change nothing. I mean,
head south on Overland Plaza. I don't understand.
I mean, that was a cool little clout chasing move or whatever you want to call it. I mean, it was cool, but yeah. It was weak, bro. It wasn't up to my expectations. You feel me? It wasn't up to my liking. Maybe Devin Haney fans looked at this. See? He's whooping Tank. See what I mean? How he hit him with the jab? Yeah. Slipped the punch. The fuck? Hey, man. If y'all don't stop it, bro, cannot rain on this man parade, man. You ain't stopping nothing, man. This man just did a fucking highlight reel. You feel me? Look, man. Devin got knocked out. And Tank just got a knockout. Now what? What is we talking about right now, bro? He was on drugs and PDs.
Head south on Overland Plaza.
It was the Osterine. It was the 3 pounds. Guess what? It's gonna feel like 3 pounds of bricks in them damn glove when Tank smack his ass with that motherfucking left hook or that uppercut, and he gonna be going night-night. That's exactly what's gonna happen, man. Man, listen, bro. It's not a doubt in my mind, bro. Hey, before this fight, Frank Martin, my dog, ain't none of these fighters can't laugh at that or criticize that Frank Martin performance, because I think Tank has knocked their ass out a lot worse. I mean, it ain't like nothing different gonna happen. It ain't like you gonna get in that motherfucker and dance for 12 rounds or some shit like that. It ain't shit different gonna happen, bro. Shit, Tank down there did that to Devin. If Rona and then when they stepped in the ring, he about to do that to Devin and sparring. Shit. Same thing. You can be winning a few rounds versus Tank. The next thing you know, he working his game plan. But you winning because you throwing more punches the whole time. You got a nap coming. You got a nap schedule. It's for a quarter to 9 o'clock. You going to sleep, bro. It don't fucking matter how good your ass do in the first half of that fight, man. That shit don't mean nothing, bro. But yeah, man. They released this sparring session, man. And it was just so trash. I mean, you could have kept that shit for real, for real. Niggas could have kept it. Because it ain't do nothing. That shit made Devin look weaker. Yeah, I mean, it's crazy how the switch around for Devin Haney came for me.
First, head south on Overland Plaza.
Devin Haney was doing his thing or whatever. He was doing his thing and he was fighting guys back to back or whatever. And I was starting to like feel like, all right, man, I like Devin. He's doing his thing. He steady hopping in there with tough competition. But then he took this L with Ryan and I feel like it changed him. You know what I'm saying? He took a stab to the ego, you know? That's why I feel like it happened. He took a blow to the ego. And ever since then, he been acting mad strange, bro. He been acting very strange. I'm just saying, bro. You know, these guys, man. Is his jaw still swollen, man? Anybody seem to ask him, bro? Because I seem to do the interview with ESPN.
Head
or whatever,
south on Overland Plaza.
The news came out about Ryan. Looked like he was forced to do that. And then all this shit he been talking. You know. He said, I don't know, man. Fuck all that, man. Devin Haney will get his ass knocked the fuck out. And a lot of you niggas gonna be looking stupid as fuck. And you know what? To me, it is what it is. Cause it's just a fight. But, you know, it's just funny to me. How people be capping, man. It's just funny to me, bro. You know? We talk about the sparring session. I mean, when I seen what Tank was doing to Devin and sparring, it make me feel like, yeah, that's what Tank could. You know, that's what I'm talking about, Tank, though. I mean, that shit ain't made me. I already knew that shit would happen any fucking ways. The moment they get in the fucking ring, he gonna hurt his ass, and he gonna knock him on the fuck out.
Head south on Overland Plaza.
Tank so fucking fast, bro. He gonna slip Devin. I've been saying that. I'm talking about consistent. How can you not respect that nigga for being consistent, man? I've been saying the same thing for how long? Come on, dog. It ain't like I try to tweak it a little bit, try to change it a little bit here and there. No, I'm saying that same exact shit I've been saying for years, bro. He gonna get in there. He got them long ass arms. He horrible inside fighter, but he like to fight on the inside. He gonna be throwing shots, trying to brawl it out. Tank gonna uppercut his motherfucking ass, and his head gonna pop the fuck open like the weasel. Pop goes. The weasel. He's gonna hit his ass with an uppercut in his fucking head. It's gonna stretch up like the cartoon character. It's gonna be a wrap, bro. And then if he don't go straight out with that uppercut, then you already know some other shit gonna come after
that. Head south on Overland Plaza.
Be real, man. All I gotta say is, man, be real with yourself. I'm not trying to convince a nigga. That's the last thing I want to do, because try to convince somebody. So you don't think Tank will win? I don't give a fuck, man. I'm not trying to convince nothing, man. I already know what will happen, bro. I'm telling you, bro. Just look. Use your brain. And use your eyes, man. Look at it. we got somebody who is a very skilled boxer who can punch like Deontay Wilder. Come on, dog. What is we talking about right now, man? Then we got another boxer who he can box, but he can't punch worth shit. He punched like a fucking girl, and his chin suspect. So just what's 1 + 1? 1 + 1 = 2, not 3. You know, so. Use your brain, man. Calculate this shit, man. It ain't that hard, man. Put the dick down. Stop dick riding. And just think about this situation for a minute. 10 + 10 = 20, bro. Not 100. So, you know. Y'all smash that like button. Subscribe to the channel. Subscribe already. And I'm out, man. Deuces.